Hello, it's time for a video for this timer that's sold on Amazon and eBay and other places. This is a model called YP109A. It's a digital timer switch, billed as a DC switch and an AC switch. I'm using it for a DC setup, and I'm going to show you how to set it up for DC. Alright, I've created this diagram so you can see kind of how to hook it up. Here you'll notice you've got your negative and your positive leads from your battery, and this is your switch over here. So let's start on the right hand side. We have a negative lead that comes up from your battery. You'll want to also tie in from your battery to your light source over here. Second, you've got your positive lead from the battery comes up here. Then you're going to have a jumper that jumps across and comes up to this lead right here. That is your switch, which your timer controls. And then out of here will come your positive that goes to your lights. Hook up your lights accordingly. One little word on the operation of this thing. What I found is that sometimes the screen is totally blank until you plug in your power source. Once you plug in your power source, then what will generally happen is this thing will wake up, you'll hit the C button, which will reset everything, and it comes to life. You can then do your programming. I would go ahead and do your programming quickly without waiting a lot of time, because it'll go to sleep and then all your buttons will lock up. Then you have to hit this button again and clear everything out and start over again. So that seems to be a problem with this thing. The other thing is, when you hit the C button and you reset everything, go ahead and do all your programming and make sure that you hit this manual button until the little arrow gets on the auto. Because again, once you finish with your programming and you leave it alone for just a few minutes, all of these buttons lock up. Nothing will change anything. But your programming works. Your lights will come on at the right time. You'll see the little red light come on when it's, you know, when it's activated, and it'll go back off when it's not. But the problem is everything's locked. So the only way that I've found to change anything about your timer is you got to reset it, and then you have a limited window of being able to make your changes, and then it locks you out of the buttons. If anyone knows of any special tricks for retaining your programming and being able to get back to the keys functioning again, please let me know. Thanks. This Bible verse says, "But God commendeth his love toward us, in that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us." Thanks.